Esta parroquia del progreso fue donde sus habitantes...
The people of El Progreso are very bandit, very generous. They like to share and to make friends with many people.
Hacer amigos con muchas personas.
Casi todas trabajan en la
agricultura. Almost all the families work in agriculture, planting on their land and raising livestock. The people also work in the public and private sectors. The wives generally do domestic work.
Bueno, el primer colonizador que vino acá.
Well, the first pioneer that came here was Manuel Julián Cobos. He came from the continent to work here in agriculture, planting sugarcane and coffee. It is interesting because he brought prisoners to work for him, so he had to have a really strong personality to be able to control all of them.
Entonces su carácter tenía que ser un poco bastante fuerte para dominar a todos ellos. Yo me dedico a
I have dedicated my life to teaching at Charles Darwin Elementary School. It is a sacrifice to be a teacher, but also very important because we are educating the youth, the children. The students are the future of our homeland. They study and go off to high school and graduate with their diploma. It is hard to go to the university because it's located on the mainland. The majority of us in El Progreso are Catholics. I haven't seen any other sects come to town to preach. All of us go to Mass on Sundays and Thursdays. That's how we celebrate our religion in our town.
Bueno, aquí prácticamente en la comunidad, pues.
Here in our community, we're very low key from Monday to Saturday. But Sunday is a day of activity, especially sports. Everyone comes up here to relax and enjoy Sunday in the highlands. It's a change of pace for everyone.
Bueno, vivir aquí en El Progreso no.
It is not hard to live in El Progreso. I think the peace and quiet that we have here in our town makes it cozy.